He's usually here around 3:30. And I'm a hungry girl, you see. They say I'm fickle, that's a fact. But if I like the service, I might come back. Tell me how much is it I'm willing to pay. So listen to the words I say. I want a hot dog for my roll. I want it hot, I don't want it cold. Give me a big one, that's what I say. Woo! So it will fit my bread. I want a hot dog. Woo! I want it young, I don't want it old. I sure will be disgusted if that dog ain't full of mustard. Don't have an excuse, it must have lots of juice. Woo! I want a hot dog.
Interpret it one way, and the Catholic Church interpreted it another. Now, it builds to a charisma. Now picture this. The hot dog man comes on. When I say hot dog, I don't mean cocktail franks.
Now here's a dog that's short and lean.
That ain't the kind of dog I'm in.
Now here's a dog that's short and fat.
You better show me something better than that. Oh. Well, here's my roll. Where's your dog?
Ah, that roll you got would hold half a hog.
Hey, tell me, can you feel it?
Why, yes, I.